And here's what we put at the top of our instant index tonight, a Super Bowl snackers red alert. Yes, it's T-minus 9 days until the Super Bowl, but there is a crisis looming. A chicken wing shortage is on the way. 12.3 million fewer wings will be available this year because of last year's drought, which drove up the price of chicken feed. And how many wings do we need? Well, we eat 1.23 billion wings on Super Bowl Sunday. And end to end, they will stretch from the 49ers home field in San Francisco to the Ravens home field in Baltimore 27 times. And did this video make its way into your inbox today? A moment grandparents everywhere could relate to. It was the night before Christmas. Shirley Brown opens what she thinks is jewelry. Inside the box was a block with the letter B spelling the word baby. And Shirley says she's been waiting 10 years to become a grandmother. We know that's the best Christmas present ever. And tonight, new messages from another time. Rare pictures of John F. Kennedy, his wife Jacqueline, here with Ethel Kennedy. And on vacation in Palm Beach 5 years before he was elected president. And look at the tiny handwriting. JFK Jr., his birthday card to his dad. The mementos were found hidden in a home owned by one of President Kennedy's closest friends. They will be auctioned next month.